Hey, farm friends. Those of you that have followed Spur's journey, the little pony that we bought at the auction, or that we got from the auction, we didn't even buy him. Well, long story. You better go back and watch it. But anyway, someone bought Spur at an auction, and they couldn't take him home, and they called us wondering if we would want to take him, and he had long feet. And so we went and picked him up at the auction and brought him home and got his feet fixed. And we were told that he was really wild and crazy at the auction. Well, we brought him home and he's been nothing but a sweetheart. We have his feet trimmed. We doctored his eye. It's maybe restored a little bit of his vision, but he has one eye that he can't see too well in. See Spur right there behind me? So anyway, we've got a family coming with two twin boys, and we think we found him his forever home. So come along and let's see how this works out. Well, Spur's saddled and ready. We're gonna bring him over here to the round pen. Doesn't he look awesome? He looks great. You may notice a storage unit back here that we didn't have a cargo box before. I found it for a great deal and brought it home. So maybe I'll show you a few minutes of going and getting that the other day. Hello friends, I'm taking you along for a minute before I work with some horses to pick up a cargo box that I've bought, and I got it for a great deal and I'm excited to have some extra storage on the farm. So anyway, come along as we get it loaded up. So beautiful to see the San Francisco peaks back behind, and excited to get this storage unit. Appreciate Nick at Tri R Towing coming out to get this. Well, this is one of his workers, but Nick owns the place, so pretty excited. Well, we made it to the farm here, and we're gonna back it up and put it right here. We'll level it later, so right now we're just gonna put it here and then we'll level it when we can get a backhoe over here. It's gonna be so cool. This guy is awesome. He put it right where we need it. Great. Look at that. He just drives out now. Well, we got a around a little bit and level it, but there we go. We got us a storage unit here, so this will be awesome. Here they are. Are you excited to check out Spur?
Yeah.
Awesome. He's just yawning and getting along this great with these boys. So Ryan and Jacob, for their 9th birthday, are gonna get Spur, and they're gonna get a farrier out to take care of the feet consistently, and they're super excited. Do that again. Go ahead and give it a kiss on the nose. Awesome.
I'll have to teach him how to give
it. Yeah, there you go. So Ryan, are you excited to get this pony for your 9th birthday?
Yeah.
Wait, look at the camera and tell me.
Yes.
You're excited?
Yeah, really
excited. Okay, well, I'm gonna take Spur over to your house on your birthday. So, I think this is gonna be a great home for Spur. Well, Ryan and Jacob are gonna love Spur, and what a great 9th birthday present they're gonna get next week as I take Spur to their house. So, hope you've enjoyed watching Spur's journey. And anyway, tell us what your favorite part of Spur's story's been.